time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. Tonight, we've got a good matchup in store between the Montgomery Biscuits and their Alabama rivals down on the Gulf, the Mobile Bay Bears. And before we get on with things here this evening, a look at the two starting lineups we'll see featured tonight. And we'll also give you a quick look at our two starting pitchers as you see their numbers right there. Orlando Rivas will stand in here hoping to pick up his club's first hit in the contest. And he'll try and catch him by surprise here as he drops this one down. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Make it 9 straight here to start the ball game. We'll move on to the bottom of inning number 3, and we are tied 0-0. Jackie Robinson will stand in, trying to keep up the hot pace as he's well over 400 here to start the year. Now a ball hit high and deep out there to left center field. And this will be taken in out there just a few steps in front of the track, and there are 2 away now.
Now batting, shortstop, Jose Almonte.
Charles Cruz will stand in now to get us going here in the 4th. Now a ball rolled softly to second. Throw to first in time. 1 gone here in the 4th.
Now batting.
Roger Valentin will stand in. He grounded out his first time. Now here's a ball hit hard on the ground to second, and that's through, a base hit.
And these are the kind of things you work on every day here at the AA level, learning to hit the ball the other way. You're not a 30 home run guy. That's a skill you'll just have to continue to develop if you want to move up the ladder.
Jackie Robinson will try it again. He flew out his first time.
Jackie Robinson.
And look out as this bat shatters on impact. And he'll avoid the fragments out there to make the catch that ends the inning. So only 1 hit in the inning on the solo shot, but it's enough to push him out in front. We're through 5 here at the ballpark. The Bay Bears lead it 1-0. Alex Colon will try it again. He's grounded out and struck out in 2 trips.
Hey, strike him out. Watch out right here. Hey, get him yourself right here. Hey, wait for yours here.
And a breaking ball is bounced out towards second. Throw in time at first for out number 2.
And I'll tell you, I like the way he's handling himself out there. He's going after guys, he's working ahead in the count, and he's keeping the ball around the plate. All the things you want to see in a young pitcher.
Jackie Robinson will dig in. 0 for 2. He's flied out and popped out so far.
Robinson.
Now a slider swung on and lifted into shallow center field. Colon is there and he'll put it away to retire the side. So 3 runs on 3 hits, including the home run. No errors and no one left. We'll look ahead to inning number 8 now. The Bay Bears on top, 4-0. Derek Lawrence will step in, a base hit in his last time. And a pitch down that swung on and sent to second base. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. So one run here on one hit, which was the home run. No errors, and no one left on base. Home half of the eighth, straight ahead. The Bay Bears lead it 4-1. Bob Morales will try again, 0-for-3 thus far. And here's a ball hit in the air.
I got it. Bump,
Tobin take charge himself out there, and there's two down.
Boy, that's just another off-balance swing right there. Not only are these guys light on hits, they're not even making solid contact right now.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond.